A man is dead after crashing a moped in Milford on Tuesday. This was about 4 p.m. Police say it happened on the Boston Post Road. They say a car was traveling eastbound when it struck a moped operated by 65-year-old Brian McGrory. Police say McGrory was taken to the hospital where he died. No word on the condition of the driver of the car.